sponsored by Ana Luisa. So I'm wearing all of their jewelry that they've gifted me today. I have quite the collection now, which is amazing. I've never had this much jewelry to choose from before, and I just love every single piece that I have from them. Everything I'm wearing is from them, with the exception of this ring, which I get a lot of comments on, but this is from my grandma. Everything else is from Ana Luisa, this mood ring, which I love. So I'll just be going through them and doing some different triggers. So I personally like gold jewelry, so that's what I choose for myself, but Ana Luisa also has silver, and they always come out with new designs. I just saw recently they have a new collection, and it's like glass. I saw these hoop earrings that have, it's like a clear blue glass, and they're so pretty. I really want those. If you're looking for a gift, Ana Luisa is really great for that. I got this for my mom. All their jewelry also comes in these cute pouches, which are great for traveling, keeping all your jewelry inside, or other little knickknacks, maybe coins or something. But I got this necklace for my mom. I still have the little plastic wrap on it, but I know she really likes this, like, jade color, and she doesn't have much gold, so I think that she'll like this a lot. So check out Ana Luisa, click on the link in my description box and get 20% off by using my code XOKD10. That's 20% off. So thank you, Ana Luisa, for sponsoring this video. Now let's go ahead and get started. So I've been tapping on this necklace. I think it has amazing sounds. This is a new one that I was gifted this month. So I don't remember the names of the jewelry off the top of my head, but I'll do my best to link everything that I'm wearing down below, so you can go look at the piece yourself on their website. But this one, it's like a gold chain, link chain. And I've paired it with just this dainty thin gold chain. Nice to stack like two necklaces that look quite different, having like a thin dainty one paired with something chunkier. So these are my necklaces that I have on. I take this one on and off, but this one I just always leave on. I like to have at least one like dainty necklace that I always wear. And then for my earrings, so I'm wearing these today because these are my favorite. I find that I just always reach for them. I think it's because they're like the perfect size for me. So now let's just do